day, folks. Bota Bob here. Time to get stacking. Last week I had some nice days and was able to get out in the wood yard, and I split a whole trailer load of wood. Let's get stacking. I always take wood that has depressions like this in it that could hold water. I put it in the wood pile this way. That way the water could shed off and not accumulate here and rot the wood. At least that's the plan. Thank you. Well, folks, that's going to do it for tonight. We're going to wrap this up. My trailer is empty. I'm going to go and take it, park it, and I got to go see my neighbor about some work he asked me to help him with. And without further ado, you all know what to do. Smash that like button, share this video with a friend, put it on your social media, and hit that like button, subscribe, ring the bell, all the good things.